under the age of 18 has died of the coronavirus in California, according to health officials on Tuesday. The youth was one of three new deaths that the Los Angeles County Health Department
reported. You're going to have suicides by the thousands.
The president's aggressive approach comes amid growing concern among Americans about the President Trump says he would like to send people back to work in roughly 3 weeks.
We did not think it would be based on hard facts. We did not want it. But now, we're going to win it.